if you've never gone before, I think you should go just because, one, the games were really fun, and I think that you really do get closer to God, and you just get to feel his presence, and you also get to closer to your friends. I feel like I am way closer to him than I was before, even though I've gone to church for how many years I have. I feel like camp is just some, like, a place where you really can get closer to him, and I feel like I did. I could really feel his presence while I was at camp. I felt like he got rid of all, like, my worries and all, like, my anxiety. Before camp, I had, like, a lot of worries, but I, like, it just went down. I definitely got way closer to the people, to, like, the girls in, like, my bunk room, and just, like, the girls I already knew. I definitely got closer to them. And I feel like you get really close to your friends from church, and you get to make new friends. At camp, God called me into the missionary field. It's definitely like a life-changing experience. Like, it's not like someone actually is like talking to you, if that makes sense, but you kind of like just feel it in your heart, and you can, it's like God is talking to you, but no one really is actually like physically speaking to you. I was praising the Lord, and I was praying, and I could hear his voice talking to me and speaking that he wants me to go to the mission field. I've definitely been reading my Bible more and like worshiping him more than I used to, and I felt like that camp is just like somewhere where it gets you closer if you really are reaching out for him.